for a cold war, to celebrate the news, to stay here with my old ones.